This is Eyewitness 12, Newswatch.
Good evening. The outgoing Newport Commission has found that its hands are tied over who will be building a restaurant along the riverfront in Newport. The matter has now gone to the courts. The Cincinnati Reds are being sued by the city for money Cincinnati says it lost during the baseball strike. Now this. Well, homegrown LaSalle Thompson took his Texas basketball team to a victory over Xavier tonight. Details at 11.